Right now, the Riddle Box tour in May is going to Canada, you know, for 2 weeks, and that's devastating right there, you know what I mean? Because we've been trying to go to Canada for fucking years, and we're finally doing it, and it's no bullshit.
That is so exciting.
And you know firsthand because you were doing the paperwork for it.
Yes, and it is no easy feat, let me tell you. They want to know birth to now, your whole life story, mm-hmm. in writing.